but I think I'm strong enough to defend myself. What if we split up a little?
Absolutely not.
Let's think. I mean, I know he knows about our stupid star stuff thing, but he's still not strong enough to stop it.
Last time, we split up to do with anything involving somebody we didn't like, or we had a vendetta against, you got jumped by Blood Moon.
That was a trap.